Alina Haba went on Fox News multiple different times this week, and at one point in an interview with Sean Hannity, she attacked the witnesses against Donald Trump. But then in another segment, she herself got attacked by Fox News host Bill Hemmer. Here's what happened. Alina Haba was talking to Bill Hemmer and Dana Perino about the fact that Trump's lawyers basically got scolded in court because they were saying, hey, Stormy Daniels is saying a lot of stuff that's irrelevant to the case. We don't want that. And the judge told them, like, well, you guys didn't object when it was happening. You're coming to me long after the fact when all you had to do was stand up and say, objection. And, you know, you probably would have won, but you didn't do it. So you need to know how to do your job is basically what the judge said. And that is what Alina Haba was asked about on Fox News. So here's what Haba said. Yeah, this is the problem here. And the judge did try and put guardrails with the prosecution and say that these are the guardrails. This is about somebody in Trump Tower who registered a legal fee as a legal fee payment. That's what this case is about. Where was President Trump? In the White House. And they're trying to now make this a very salacious, you know, it's a complete extortion situation. And then Bill Hemmer jumps in and goes, but the judge blamed you. Talking about when the judge blamed the lawyers in the court for, you know, not objecting when it was time to object. The judge blamed you, Hemmer exclaimed, calling out Alina Haba for not doing her job. There's just one problem with Bill Hemmer's statement. Alina Haba is not Donald Trump's lawyer on this case, which, of course, she very quickly pointed out and then went on to say a bunch of stupid stuff. Well, not me, but I'm not on the case. The judge blamed Trump's attorneys. The judge said in the courtroom that these are the parameters. They thought the judge would enforce those parameters, said to control it, so they stepped back. It's an art, she says. It's not a science. When you're in a courtroom, no matter what the reporters are saying, you have to understand that as an attorney, it's a craft. If you constantly object and a judge is constantly saying you're overruled, how does that make you look to a jury? Makes you look like a lawyer that's actually doing their job. Makes you look like a lawyer that cares about what the person up on the witness stand has to say. So even though she was not one of these lawyers, she still offered a pathetic excuse for the lawyers for not objecting, even though the judge had told them, like, if you had objected, I probably would have gone along with it. And she's like, yeah, you don't want to get overruled all the time. It looks bad in front of the jury. And I love the fact that she said it's an art, not a science. And the reason that sticks out with me is actually a reason that I don't think anybody will understand. But as I've mentioned many times in the past, for many, many years, it was one of my jobs here at Ring of Fire to interview the lawyers that are a part of the Trial Lawyer Hall of Fame. And one of those men, absolutely one of the best attorneys to ever live, is a man named Howard Nations. And Howard explained to me, and again, he's in the Trial Lawyer Hall of Fame. I mean, guy has, you know, God knows how many cases he has won, massive cases nationwide. And he said, it's a science. In fact, his whole thing throughout his decades of career has been bringing science into the courtroom, using science, not just, you know, hey, here's the data, but using the courtroom basically as a lab. Like, this is a science. It's a science to understanding people, to understanding how things work. And here you have dumbass Alina Haba saying, it's not a science, it's an art. It's a performance. And I bring that up to showcase the differences. The good lawyers out there will tell you this is not about a performance. This is a science. You have to know exactly what you're doing. You have to know the outcomes. You have to expect this, expect that. But Alina Haba is out there thinking, oh, I'm just on a show. Which is why I don't think I will ever have to interview her as one of the inductees into the Trial Lawyer Hall of Fame. So even though Fox News host Bill Hemmer was wrong to blame it on Alina Haba, she didn't do herself any favors by once again showing us what a horrible lawyer she really is. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.